start up and begin any moment. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
And he just went off in those first two quarters, guys. He's capable of doing that on a consistent basis as well. So we might see some changes from a defensive standpoint as they try to disrupt his rhythm in the second half.
I think he's got to make some sort of change. I mean, they can't let him continue to torch him up like he has been. And the third quarter about to get underway.
Damn.
One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
Always been a dynamic scorer, and we saw
come on.
The entire repertoire on display.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
And on the floor for Steve Kerr as we get into the second half. Thompson is the two with Barnes at the three.
That.
The defensive stalwarts, Green and Bogut, are down low. And it's Curry in at the one spot. On the wing, Irving. A little shot fake there, back to be out of position. Irving's got 10.
And really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter. He's giving up too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds his spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it, I think his outside shot will be hard to block no matter who's defending.
Cut the wide.
No.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Shumpert with it. Guarded now by Barnes. And Shumpert gets the love.
God damn it. What's going on?
James takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Oh, hey, bitch.
Watch out below. Get out of his way now.
No, look at it. He's going to slow him down.
Yeah, he was not to be denied on that possession.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
Oh, boy.
Well, you go back last season, the Cavs had a very slow start to the year. Not surprising. They had a lot of new faces and people they're bringing together. Clark, it didn't look like the powerhouse they would end up being as a result.
Well, you know, they were kind of fumbling and bumbling around in the fifth and sixth spots in the East for the first half of the season.
Come on, this time, oh shit.
Made some changes, though, through trade, and that got them going, I think.
And those mid-season trades for the Cavs really turned things around. Mozgov came
Kevin Love, I need you to goddamn do better.
That two spot gave this team an incredible edge defensively.
A shot's good from Irving.
And since halftime, this has become an intense ball game. Simply
phenomenal, Greg, the effort we've
don't
seen
fuck up,
from
bitch.
Both sides here.
And guys, right now,
fuck
the
up, nigga.
Mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run. Don't you think Clark would hit for him there?
On who? I'm getting kicked out of the game again. Oh, my Lord.
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin. Especially
don't kick me out of the game again, man. Come on, 2K. Don't fuck me over again.
Yeah, not afraid of the physical play, but he still needs to stay under control.
Yeah, he obviously was not under control right there. Not much doubt he was going to get whistles for the over-the-back call.
Cavaliers making a switch. Smith has checked in.
I'm not going to do about that shit.
DeAngelo Barbosa, he's checked in for Golden State. Livingston comes in for Steph Curry.
Yeah, and they built the roster to how they played best midseason. I mean, it was a great job, I think, by the front office to get the players that fit best into the locker room and into the team style of play.
That's good, and the Warrior lead is cut down to one on the bucket from Irving.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on.
And they just keep finding the open man.
Now, here's Green. It's deflected and stolen by Irving. Here's LeBron. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. That's 12 points for LeBron.
Boy, they're going on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passes.
Here is Livingston. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first point.
Has it a fucking foul? Come on, 2K. Damn. Kill me with that stupid shit, man.
Amazing regular season
last year. Just from a historical standpoint, it is one of the best ever.
For the Cavaliers, Anderson Barajas checked in for Mazda. Tristan Thompson comes in for Kevin Love. And Mo Williams checked in for LeBron.
I'm not going to do about that trash.
And the Warriors also making a change.
I'm not going to do about that shit.
For Leandro Barbosa. Guys, close one game, and no team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, there have already been five lead changes, but nobody taking control of it.
Yeah, tooth and nail fight so far, guys. These sides match up really well.
Come on.
And for the Warriors last year, they would end the season with 67 wins. That number clocked time for the sixth best win total in NBA history.
And my guess is only a few people saw it coming. I mean, as the season wore on, it became more and more apparent. The Warriors were for real.
I'm gonna tell you, man.
It took a while for people to accept that fact.
Thompson comes with the double team. Barnes kicks to Bogut. Golden State moving the ball around.
Wow.
That's good.
Fuck me, huh, 2K?
Outstanding patience. Fuck me. Decision making for the offense.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. And they're piling up. Maybe he's not one of the elite sharpshooters, but even still, that's not a shot that you can afford to give him.
Fuck out of here, man.
That's tipped. They retain possession. And there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. They go to the line. J.R. Smith picks one up.
You don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul.
I ain't got nobody out here that can do shit for me.
Now here's Williams. Tight defense on him. On the wing jumper. Good, and it's Williams who picks up the assist. Williams has got three assists.
Hey, you don't think you do that shit?
Good if it goes.
Shit out of here, man.
It's a tie game here. We welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. For the Cleveland Cavaliers, they come in off the loss to the Philadelphia 76ers. We've got Kevin Love. Jefferson is out there with LeBron James.
Wow.
Then it's Matthew Dellavedova. And it's Shumpert.
Come on, Kevin Love. I need you to goddamn do something.
Five for Cleveland right now. Dellavedova kicks to Love.
Why the hell did you do that?
And it's blocked. And they'll keep
possession. Oh my god. So all I can say is, oh my god.
Trying to go for an alley-oop, but actually he gets an anticipation there to stop.
Oh, this dude got on the same, pretty much damn same fucking jersey.
That's foul number two for him. Mozgov, who's checked in for the Cavaliers.
That should have been the fucking.
How about that fantastic finish and the aggressive move too, Kevin.
And to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
I'm not sure if it was text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
With the pass.
Boy, have they been hitting the glass hard or what? Kind of surprising it's such a tight game.
Yeah, they've had their chances.
Come on, man.
And they're playing with passion. They just
got a lot of bounce
on the execution.
Now Shumpert after the missed three from Stephen Curry. And finished off by LeBron.
You did go out of bounds. What don't you do? Get that shit out here, bitch. Get the shit out of here, man.
Those could be really important points.
And the Cavaliers making a change here.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
They double team Curry. Here's Thompson. Over to the wing. Curry kicks to the
wing. Don't worry about that.
Shot clock at six. A baseline jam. Curry, good.
Y'all need to go ahead. Get that shit up, 2K. Stop all that bullshit.
And after his last game, you're really not surprised to see him as hot as he is here tonight.
Back to
wow.
It's stolen by Curry. Here's Green. Shot is off.
There we go.
James with some nice deep.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the rim. Over. And up the court come the Warriors on the break. Fuck out of here, man. And the rejection. It's meat, nigga. Moving it up. It's it. Shumper dishes to Rowan. And that one's good. And the Cavaliers lead by three. Assists like that have typified the today. Terrific. Way up. Really say, don't do me, don't fuck me over, 2K. Much more individual play at the other end. There we go. And good as it just nudged right down through the. Get on him. Get on him. You're perfectly content to keep going to that mid-range jump. Get on him. You can shoot him with that motherfucker. I don't care about him. It's about getting open looks. Wow. With great effect. Wow.
That's a brain freeze right there from the entire defense. Now is not the time to lose your focus.
And the Cavaliers call time here. They lead by three. 157 left for the fourth quarter. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Oh, 2K, y'all gonna fuck me over, I see. Here we go. And one, bitch. Shit. Fucking with you, man. It's me, man. In your face, Lady Isha. You cheesy bum. Get that shit out here. Fuck out of here, man. Slow it down. Slow it down. To the shooters, getting a hand up, just making in your face, bum. On the offensive end. In your face, bum. This is my house. Brick.
Yeah, and any team will take that excellent.
Dang. Slow it down, slow it down, slow it down. And doing some dirty work. Slow it down. And then fouls it up, Greg. Slow it down.
Heavy duty jam on his mind with a terrific putback. Got a pigeon on that one. Dang. Easy money right there, fellas. Going old school.
We're doing right. We got it. We got it. Ha.
Irving kicks to James. A three-pointer, no good. Last outing for Golden State, it was a loss to Portland.
Get that shit out here, nigga. This is my house, nigga. Come on. You don't want these problems. You don't want these problems with LeBron. Excuse me. Okay. Okay. Damn.
Yeah, far too much work left to be done and not nearly enough time to get it done.
Yeah. If you're happy and you know it, and you're happy and you know it, and you're happy and you know it. In your face, Lady Isha. Bitch. Cups up, hose down. I don't give a damn if you're a dude or a girl. I kick your ass on 2K, man. Slap bitches in the face. And not being calling you a bitch on some disrespectful shit, just calling you a bitch as far as a peasant, a bum. I run 2K. Let's get it. Let's go. I've been ranked up to development, baby. I've been ranked up. Y'all see it. Good job, Lady Isha. I done kicked your ass and moved up to the next ladder of the ladder. Pimps up, hoes down. Bitch. Okay. So I don't get no trophy? What the hell? Kick ass, man. That's what I do. Shit. Let's get it. Let's go.